Good afternoon and good evening to everyone that's watching this evening's Sinkspiration, coming to you live from Sturgeon Lake First Nation, here at our beautiful home here in Sturgeon Lake. We're so happy to be able to come to you tonight again through Facebook streaming, live streaming, and we just love you and we appreciate you. Tonight's reading is coming from Psalms 5. I just want to read the scripture to you. A couple of verses here, and it's actually was written in the song format as well, like the chief musician, in those days in the Psalm of David, Nahiduha, something like that. But it says, "Give ear," Psalms 5, verse 1, "Give ear to my words, O Lord, consider my meditation. Hearken unto the voice of my cry, my King and my God. For unto thee will I pray. My voice shalt thou hear in the morning, O Lord, in the morning will I direct my prayer unto thee and will look up." Amen. So, you know, in verse 4 it says, I have to read this, it says, "For thou art not a God that hath pleasure in wickedness, neither shall evil dwell with thee. The foolish shall not stand in thy sight. Thou hatest all workers of iniquity. Thou shalt destroy them that speak leasing. The Lord will abhor the bloody and deceitful man." You know, the Lord's judgments are clearly written in His Word, His commandments to us Word. He's not willing that any should perish, but that all should come to repentance. And my prayer to everyone that's watching today is that we have the peace of God that passes all understanding in your heart, not to fear of the things of the troubling times we're living in, the times we are living in, and just to keep your mind and your heart on God. Keep your mind stayed on Jesus, the scripture says. And we just encourage you this evening to continue walking for the Lord. Continue going forward for the King of Israel, for He is coming soon. And this song in Psalms 5, I'd like to try to sing it out to you. It says, "Give ear to my word, I'm not afraid to used to hear from the Maranatha years ago. I used to play that song, and it was just an awesome song back in the day. And we are encouraged, and we encourage everyone today to serve the Lord, to seek His face very early in the morning. Afternoon here in the beautiful Sturgeon Lake and our land, and we appreciate the Lord for His many blessings He has bestowed upon us every day. You know, and in Psalms, there's another verse I want to read in the book of Psalms. Right from the beginning, the Lord starts to command us as His people. He says in His word, and it says, blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful, but his delight is in the law of the Lord. and in his law doth he meditate day and night. And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water, that bringeth forth fruit in his season, His leaf also shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. You know, that prosper means different. It's talking about fruitfulness in our lives. It's talking about us prospering in the spirit, you know, prospering in love, joy, peace, long-suffering, gentleness, goodness, faith, meekness, and temperance. It's not about material things, but it's to have a prosperous life within your soul, within your spirit, within your mind, to have an open heart, to have an open mind, and to be able to seek the Lord while he may be found. The Bible says that there's a day coming where you'll seek the Lord, but you won't find him. So call upon him tonight while he is near. Jesus is the Lamb. Amen. Jesus is the Lamb.
Thank you. we have Quebec,
Chicago,
and then we have Shiprock, New Mexico.
Shiprock, New Mexico.
And then we have our buddies from Manitoba.
Manitoba, yes. God bless you. Welcome.
Jada says, hey, uncle, pray for me and the kids. This is your niece, Jada, Netmaker,
yes,
and Zach,
Jada,
your future drummer, boy, and Miss Roxy.
All right. We love you, Jada.
And also,
we're praying for you.
Mabel Mesquino watching.
Yes, Mabel.
From MTL. Where is that?
Mabel Mesquino from
Quebec.
Disney, Quebec. We welcome you. And we just love you guys that are tuning in. I'm going to just keep going here. A couple more songs here.
Oh,
this pilgrim land. Time ago. It's an oldie but a goodie. Mm-hmm. We encourage you all to pray for each other, pray for one another.
He's just getting over a cold.
I don't want to claim anything, but my voice has been a little bit strapped. One more song for all of you beautiful people out there. We are one in the spirit. you for everyone that's watching tonight. I pray for every family, Lord God, that's going through things right now. Lord, that they will turn to you, Lord, and look up to you, Father. For you are the author and the finisher of our faith. And I pray, Father, that each one be lifted up tonight through these few songs we have shared tonight, that it touch someone's life, that it touch someone's heart tonight. And Lord, just thank you for them, Lord, and people that are watching us, and then just continue the support. We know what the email address is, jim_felix_45@hotmail.com. Email me, and some of you have, many have emailed and told us about your family situation, and we've been praying every day for people, different ones that have tuned in, and we surely will pray for you, and as long as you let us know. And God bless you. Have a good evening. Thank you very much for listening in.